Okay, this is the Butterfly Labs mini rig. I've taken the cover off. There were a bunch of Torx M5 screws that had to come out to accomplish that. And the USB cable from, I believe that's a hub, comes out through these holes in the back of the case. I believe there's also the option for a Raspberry Pi controller, but I don't have that. I apologize about the lighting. It's not very good in this room. And there you have it.